Good morning, Reefers. I'm Daniel from Coralust, and today is Wisdom Wednesday. Today I chose the mushroom coral to go over because it's one of my favorites, as it is suitable for any level aquarist because you don't need to dose calcium because there is no skeleton. And they're also easier to take care of in a smaller aquarium like a nano with less water, and they don't require as intense lighting. So they're just amazing all around because you can find so many different varieties, shapes, patterns, sizes. Mushrooms are just incredible. You could actually have a tank just based on mushrooms. You'll even find that some clownfish will host mushrooms if there's no anemone around. So I'm going to show you guys a couple mushrooms that I absolutely love. Since there is no skeleton, there's nothing to show you. They just basically wither away and die. They're dissolving your tank. That's where they'll liquefy. Or they'll just shrink till they dissolve and disappear. So they don't leave behind anything really like a foot or skeleton that you would see. So you want to keep your eyes on the mushrooms. Sometimes if you hit them with too much intense lighting, you will see them shrivel up. So that's a warning sign. Be careful with your lighting. And also if you see in the morning time or when your lights are really low, that they will be stressed out because they enjoy reaching towards that light. If you hit them up with light, sometimes they'll just shrink down. So check your position too with your mushrooms in your aquarium. It's always nice to know what's going on. So they're a great coral to monitor as far as your water parameters. They're one of the hardiest, so if they start going, there's something seriously wrong in your tank. But each mushroom is different. Some like more flow and more lighting, others like less flow and less lighting. So I can't really give you guys specific requirements for each mushroom since there are so many. But as always, thanks for watching. Happy reefing. Please leave your questions or comments below. Until next time.